There's a procession of torches and swords as they come to arrest Jesus. Soon they will set into motion the hellish ordeal of a humiliating trial and a slow, torturous death.